Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Very warm welcome at Export Documentation Channel. Today, our third tutorial in serial of types of LC. Today, we will discuss what is a confirmed LC and what is without confirmation LC. First of all, I want to explain that all LCs, all letter of credits works in accordance with UCP rules and regulation. What's the UCP? UCP is a publication of ICC, International Chamber of Commerce. So if someone needs UCP, copy of UCP, please let me know your email ID. I have a soft copy. I will send you copy of a UCP. So all LCs worldwide, all LCs work with in accordance with rules and regulation of UCP. So now come on our topic. You know, when a LC opening bank opens an LC, it means the LC opening bank make a promise to LC negotiating bank that they will make payment if negotiating bank present export document in accordance with rules and regulation of UCP. Usually 99.9% LC opening bank make payment. So there is a minor risk, 0.0% risk. Maybe LC opening bank reach on a default position at the time of payment. So this kind of LC is called without confirmation LC because there is only a one bank involved. LC opening bank is involved and they have make a promise, not a guarantee. However, they honor their promise and make payment, but there is not 100% guarantee. So when an exporter is going to make export to some countries like Nigeria, Kenya, other African countries, they have doubt about the reputation of such countries, or they have doubts the credibility and reliability of LC opening bank. So exporter demand, they need a confirmed LC. Or the LC amount is a huge amount. LC is a very big amount. So exporter do not want to take a risk. So they demand a confirmed LC. So what is a confirmed LC? When LC opening bank make a promise of payment, the confirmed LC, there is an other bank, the worldwide first class bank. They add the confirmation in LC that they are guarantors. The LC confirming bank add the confirmation that they are a guarantor of this LC and make payment on behalf of LC opening bank. But the confirming bank must be a well reputed bank. You can check on Google the top 50 banks of world. The Bank of China, American Express Bank, Bank of Tokyo, HSBC, Barclays Bank. There are a lot of banks. But you can check on Google top 50 banks. So if you are going to close a deal on a confirmed LC and want a confirmed LC, so must ask your buyer that we need a confirmed LC by top 50 banks or top 25 banks. So when a confirming bank add the confirmation, so they are guaranteed and they make payment to LC negotiating bank. The confirming bank charge some service charges. Maybe the exporter pay or importer that is depend on importer and exporter who will pay the confirming charges. But they are not a huge amount. Usually, confirming charges are about $0.25. 0.25%. 0.25% of the LC amount. Maximum. That is maximum. Maybe less than this amount. 0.25% of LC value. The LC confirming bank and charge LC in their service charges. Hope all things are clear. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to write in comments section. For further more informative videos, please subscribe our channel, share our videos with your friends and colleagues. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.